I need to change my style.
Excellent. Let's do this.
Hey, Chum,
I'm problems. Let me fucking live.
Open, drag the bodies inside.
I told you, dog. Afterlife's all about rep. The respect you command. That's something to think here. Doors are shut to us. That's that. Tough cookies and move on.
Incredible.
How's things?
Go in.
Just a little longer, too. Reaper's on the way.
I have to be at the hospital. Might not come after this.
Fuck. Say something, Shep. Anything.
What do you mean you're not coming? You're coming, dog. You'll be here in 5 minutes, flat or... Fuck!
Earned a spot on the menu here.
That chulo bowl with the bun? Yeah, well, sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
And a splash of love.
That's right. And the drink's name?
Jackie Wells.
Wow. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
Definitely go for a drink.
Tough day?
I don't like any of it.
So, what'll it be?
How's the afterlife? Working here?
No real complaints.
Killer clientele.
No word.
Thanks.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything. No. This trouble, the net around me, you won't. Know it. I lost everything.
Let me be plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue. Wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here. Not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, and it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her. She's got MRI. See right through you. Give her the truth.
The girl. What was her gripe?
Why didn't you ask her? Might still be around, sniveling in a corner.
Need your services.
Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman, hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Militech. Anders Hellman, pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens to all sorts of people. Even to the best. To you too, Rogue. Arasaka Tower, remember? Who'd you lose back then? Johnny something.
Ah, you came prepped. Of course. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm, see?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Hey, interested in some work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
You ought to run this by a fixer first.
Fuck the middleman. They're cash drained.
Attitude like that won't get you far in this line of work.
I don't need a consultant. I need a transporter. Will you do it or not?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah, everything except my pay.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good, I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
Anything?
would have thought?
See? Hello? Yes? What's up?
Definitely go for a drink.
Tough day?
Not like any other. It's booming, I hope.
Seen it yourself? Can't complain. Folks always get thirsty, and we're here when we're here.
Thank you.
you anything?
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Try that?
No. Chances to score are next to none.
How though? Chances are always the same, isn't it?
What do you got?
Well, mommy didn't teach you to read. It's on me. Yeah?
You really need to stop huffing glue.
Fire!